canine training. We just took in 7-month-old Akita Gunner. Gunner's here. Owner says he has some dog aggression and also nothing solid whatsoever on his obedience. Other than the dog aggression, nothing really major. Says he sits if he wants. That's about it. So I'm going to try to show you what Gunner does now. Gunner, come. Gunner, come here. Hey, Gunner, come. I'm going to have to go get him.
Come on. Come on. There he is. Gunner, sit. Gunner, come here.
So, as you see, pretty much doesn't do anything, just like the owner said. I'm looking forward to showing you Gunner's progress in 2 weeks. Again, 7-month-old Akita Gunner. Owner says he's horrible at healing. He said he heals at the end of the leash. So I'm going to show you kind of how a walk looks with him before we start training. Gunner, come on, heal. Another issue we noticed with Gunner is he doesn't like steps. Maybe he's never been exposed to them. So I'm going to kind of show you how he is now when I try to take him up the steps, and then we'll show you how he is at the end of 2 weeks with some confidence building.
Gunner, come on. Come on. Gunner, come on. Come on. Gunner, come on. Good boy.
boy.
Boys.